Ilmo stood in front of the parade float, turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Naki laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
This is one disturbing parade float.
I don't hear any haunting laughter. Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing.
How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't?
Stabbing, again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move.
So this is the Koskela Brothers' parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. I can't make out what it says. Fair Trade Fun Zone.
Yep. Already got the answers to these. Think.
Should the characters be moving? The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. The float killer used a knife. Art imitating life? Is missing a soundtrack? I figured out what the float is missing. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head, Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. The mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done.
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
Go ahead and bleach it. Real powder hit him.
The Maul of the Crumbling Whale. Show the bitch who's boss!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. I saw something. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well. Here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there. It's here. I knew it would be. I made them show me. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. The Moose Skull goes here, obviously. Another locked box. The Moose Mask appeared on the well.
No power. Must be a fuse box around here somewhere. The fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. I guess a toy knife will do. All of them. Thank God.
Thank you.
A fuse. I can use this to get the Espresso Express working. There's your knife. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. There we go. Now I just need to stop it in a position that will let me get to that circuit board down there. Shit! Good thing no one was riding that.
The killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them, like cancer. The darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
Something to get those arms moving.
Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick. But the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
Logan? Logan! I'm here. Logan!
The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, he tricked. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before. Mare. I can't get through that. I need to look for another way through.
crap!
Okay. Going down. What does that mean?
Ah! got it, Mulligan! Is it Mulligan? Do you ever say it?
Broken bonds, broken souls.
Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. That's not right. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. This bridge got fixed quick.
Quite the show that Ahti fella put on today.
Dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can. See you around.
Thank you.
Alice had turned the bathroom into a dark room. I needed to get inside the manuscript.
For months after Ellen died, I didn't leave the apartment. I was flattened by the confusion, shock, the guilt, fear.
Alice's work had consumed the apartment, her whole life.
I could barely get out of bed. Barry Wheeler started visiting. He even cooked me meals. A balloon of some cartoon animal. And I looked out at the street below, and I saw a little girl crying. Like losing that balloon had just ended her whole world. It was the perfect image of the horror of caring. And that's when I got myself out of bed. And I picked up my camera. There was something in the dark. Something I needed to see, to show. The more shadows I photographed and filmed, the more I felt like I was on the verge of a breakthrough. I submerged myself in it. I only went out at night. My search became obsessive, but I still had no idea what I was looking for. Against reality, faces in the shadows. Fear of the dark is really just fear of what could be, that vast, paralyzing ocean. But photography can freeze reality in a snapshot, put a cage around the infinite and capture it. I need to prove those faces are really there.
Thank you. The full manuscript of a novel. Return. A horror story about the dark presence escaping from the dark place, taking over Bright Falls. I couldn't remember writing it. I had not written it. I would never write this. I knew who had. Scratch, a monster with my face. If this story came true, Scratch would get out, people would die. Destroying the manuscript, it wouldn't stop it from happening. I would have to fix it, edit it. I could not change the genre of the story. I'd have to work within the constraints set by Scratch. I needed someone in the story to fight the darkness. Saga Anderson. I kept seeing her in my visions. She was already in Bright Falls, already involved, but she was not in Return. Not yet. I'd write her in. Try to stop Scratch within the limits of the horror story. It was almost impossible. It was taking too long. I had not reached the end. Finish my edits to the manuscript.
The memory of my edits was already fading. Terrible things would happen if the manuscript came true. Scratch was there, at Parliament Tower, undoing my work. He could use the story to escape. He could go after Alice.
Zane had said we worked on Return together. That was a lie. Scratch wrote Return. I would pay Zane another visit. He had guided me to two murder sites. I needed a new one to get back to Parliament Tower. A new draft of initiation.
Ugh.
I don't have time for this, so let's get it over with. Tell me, was this all fake? A show?
No one said otherwise, Mr. Wake. It was to indulge you, but we can stop pretending now.
Masks come off.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I don't even think you know who's under your mask, but you know how to make things difficult for yourself. All these rules, endless, convoluted loops you insist on going through. You are so lucky, you know. There are so many people helping you. Armies of people. Myself. Your wife.
Alice. I need to get to her. She's in danger.
She is. Because of you. And so is someone important to me, someone you pulled into this. You keep opening doors, peeking in, reaching through to get what you want, and that puts you in my path.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have to go now.
Maybe you will make it through this time. This has gone on long enough. This and our Night Springs, it was a nice distraction.
It's time someone gave me a straight answer here.
The next time we meet, the circumstances will be very different. And you would do well to return the favor by playing your part. Or stay out of my way, Mr. Wake.
Whatever you say.
Door, Zane, the masks were finally coming off. Was it a sign I was closer to escaping? I had no time to waste.
At the end of the tunnel.
Jumalauta, that held you close, Tom. Hey, mutta go onward, said the granny in the snow. When the panic is biggest, the help is also near.
Dor didn't seem happy to see me this time.
Fearing the master is the root of wisdom. But don't let the game get you down. He's playing his role. Maybe put him in your films, Tom, like you have put me. Sehän olisik.
What films?
I'm a fan of your masterworks. There is Tom the Poet, my favorite, and Öden Yö is the most famous one, of course. And is it true what I hear, that it's coming back to cinemas soon? Is there a bottom to this rumor?
I need to get back to my apartment. Can you help me?
Well, plan is half done. You asked me to make sure you won't forget the light pictures. The photos your artist wife took. They are waiting in the shoebox in the basement. What you leave behind, you find in front of you.
Okay. Thanks, Ahti.
a poisonous, poisonous dart. Forever seeking out the darkest part. Forever, forever, forever.